Hi boys and girls, it's Leanne here. I hope you're all doing okay. We're all missing you very much. I wanted to show you what I've made this morning. I have noticed that it's been very, very rainy outside. We haven't had much sunshine, sure we haven't. So I have made my very own umbrella using a paper plate. So I want to show you how I made it. Maybe you could try it at home. And if you've got even more time, maybe you could put a photo on your learning journals of your umbrella that you make. And then I'm going to sing you a song about the rain. Maybe you could join in with that too. But first we'll go and see how Leanne made the umbrella. Let's go. So this is my umbrella that I have made, boys and girls. As you can see, I have used a paper plate, some scissors and some string, some sellotape, and some coloured pencils. So first I took my paper plate, which is over here, and I cut it into half to make this shape, a semicircle. When I cut my paper plate, I then decided to draw some patterns onto my paper plate umbrella. So I have chosen to draw some stars. So maybe you would like some stars in your umbrella too, or you might want to draw on something different. And remember, you don't have to just use pencils. Maybe you could use some glitter or some paint or some crayons, whatever you prefer. When I had decorated my umbrella, I cut out the umbrella handle and I used the other half of the paper plate. But you could also use paper or cardboard, whatever you have in your house. Then I drew some little raindrop shapes and I cut them out. And then I sellotaped them onto the string. Then I sellotaped the string onto the paper plate. So my umbrella looks like there is real little raindrops falling from it. Because when we're outside and it's raining, sometimes it can get very wet. So I was thinking you could maybe try making this at home. So if you decide to make it, then remember, it doesn't have to look the same as this. It can look whatever way you choose, but this is just an idea for you. I hope you enjoy making your umbrella, boys and girls. I'm going to sing you a song now. So the song that I'm going to sing you is called Rain, Rain, Go Away, and it goes like this. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, little chica wants to play, rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, little chica wants to play, rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, all my friends want to play, rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, all my friends want to play, rain, rain, go away. Hope you enjoyed joining in, boys and girls. Leanne will come back on tomorrow with something else for you to do if you would like to try it at home. Speak to you soon. Bye.